Hi guys, this is Varun Marathe and today we are going to do the unboxing of Samsung Galaxy Gear VR. Samsung has geared up with Oculus company and in collaboration they have made this Gear VR. Now this Gear VR which I am holding is the 2017 edition of Gear VR. It does not come with the controller. The new VR which they have launched alongside Note 8 is the one which is having a controller as well. This is the non-controller version and let's have a look at the box over here. As you can see in the front we have the Samsung Gear VR logo and Oculus written on the bottom with the photograph of the actual VR. On the top here we have the information. As you can see what we get in the box is one main set, one back belt, one top band, one micro USB connector and one micro USB device holder. Now this device come pre-installed with the USB type C holder which is supported by Samsung Galaxy S8 Plus. Now this VR can be used from devices ranging from S7 Edge and above. So this retailed for 7500 rupees. Right now it is available around 6000 Indian rupees, which is roughly around $100 more or less. So moving forward, on the right side we just have the basic information. As you can see USB type C. It was there for Samsung Galaxy Note 8 as well, and micro USB which will be supported by S7 Edge, Note 5, S6, S Plus, S6 and S6 Edge. So yeah, this VR supports a lot many devices. On the back, as you can see over here, I'm sorry for the box, it is a little bit damaged in the transit. As you can see, the features of the Gear VR are over here. Now, it says over here it is compatible with Galaxy Note 7, S7, S7 Edge, Note 5, S6 Edge Plus, S6 and S6 Edge. The main features are highlighted over here is cinematic wide view, immersive 360 degree experience and various apps. Now I'm pretty sure in 2018 many of these apps are updated and the Gear VR will be featuring many more games now. So I will be if possible I'll make another video regarding it. And on the bottom of the box there are a few warnings. So okay, let's now unbox the device. Okay, so as you can see the box, it's a slide box over here and there is the device right in front of us. Yeah, sorry for that. Okay, it's a very nice packing. Now I have actually unboxed it before in order to install the flaps and everything so that we save our time later on. We have this warranty card over here and there is a box. It's a small Gear VR box. It contains the micro USB holder connector and also micro USB to USB type C adapter in it. I'll show it to you now. Yeah, so on the top there is a user manual and I think if you are the first time user of the Gear VR, you should read this. Usually no one does, but if you want you can read this. All the micro details of the Gear VR and the functions it is there is present in this manual. So I would suggest you should read this before using the VR. And yeah, this is the content of the box. We get a micro USB to USB type C connector in this. And what we also get is this. This is the micro USB connector in case you are having phones which are not having USB type C. Now the VR actually comes pre-installed and with the USB type C connector, but if you want you can swipe it very easily with this. You just have to remove that holder, remove the connector from the holder. It's very easy. You just plug it over here and push this, it gets locked. So yeah, let's take a look at the VR now. Okay, so this is the actual Gear VR. It's pretty light. It does not have a lot of weight to it. And having said that, the plastic which I used in making of this, they feel premium. It's hard plastic. And on the left side, as you can see, there's the Gear VR logo powered by Oculus. This is the flap to protect the lens. And on the left side, on the right side, you see this is the touchpad by which you control the movement in the interface. There are two buttons over here. It is a home button and the back button. You get used to it once you start using it, because you know, this is kind of a new thing for us, and when we start using it, we get to know the various features of the Gear VR. This is the focus controller on the top. You know, depending on how you like it, after you wear the device, you focus it in and out. On the back side of the Gear VR, here you can see the flaps are installed. Now I installed it myself. These are not pre-installed. They are in the box, so it's very easy. You just have to you know, attach this to the hooks which are present on the headset over here, and after that you attach this top flap which is also there. Once you do that, you have to, you know, connect all these flaps together. It's very easy process. It's not difficult. These are you know, these are very easily attachable, and I have to say these flaps also feel pretty strong, and they are a little rough if you feel them, you know, since they are going to be on your head and on your ear side, on the right and left side. They might, you know, they might affect your usability. You might feel a little uncomfortable after some time, but they are pretty strong. So the headset does not move when you are using it. So for that, maybe they have used such material. But it would have been better if they had used something softer. Now the flaps which are there, which will be there on your face right now, as you can see. It is soft and it is comfortable. So when you are actually using the headset, you don't feel stressed around the area which is touching your face, because it is very soft, and it's a soft cushion. It gives a good rest for the headset on your face without putting much strain on it. Another thing you can see over here is these are the two lenses which will be providing you the user experience. There are the sensors, as you can see on the top of the device. There are sensors, and this is how you are going to use the device. Now where we have to keep our phone is in this section. We pull this out, and yeah, this is how the flap comes up, and this is where you will be keeping the phone. Now as I told you, this is the USB Type-C connector. Here you connect your phone and you put it and you just connect it. So it is adjustable, as you can see. So big phone can also be kept in it, you know, because it supports a large range of devices. You can actually connect all those devices, and the sizes are different. So it is retractable, as you can see over here. You can move it, and according to the size of the phone, it will be connected. So yeah, once you connect to this, your Samsung device, it prompts you to download a few applications. There are two, three applications which you need to download. And after the download is done, we are set to use the VR. So yeah, guys, this is the small unboxing video which I intended to make. If you want, you can still buy it. It is around $100, so comparatively cheap. And if you want to have the VR experience, this is good. There are a lot many apps which have come up right now, and these are used very effectively in, you know, construction business for showing flats which are not there. You know, they're using VR, they are making the virtual reality you know, application which shows them the flat which is not existing. So yeah, it has a lot of uses. It has not picked up as it should have, but I think in the future it has great use, you know, when companies put their head to it. So yeah, that's it from me, guys. Please like the video, share it with your friends, and subscribe to my channel for more such videos. Thank you.